Yellow duckies, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. My name is Viola.
Ahoy, I be the captain, Zanik.
And here is Pigglesworth. Pentapookie, oh, no. Pentapookie, Pentapookie.
It be walking bacon.
No.
No.
Happy Pigglesworth, yeah. Okay, I have to go talk to the chief ecologist. Sorry. Blah, 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 blah.
Yolen. It's yuck.
Pickable timing, deer hunter. We've made progress on that mystery monster. Determine the monster is currently lurking in the Coral Highlands. Won't be long before Commander gives you the official order. Good luck out there in the field and don't get hurt. So, what is it? Oh, that's just his. Yeah. Alright. And let's go ahead and grab our honey. Captain Zanik, grab. No. The honey. The honey that we've been growing.
My sweet spot. Oh. Okay.
And get our items all set up. I'm most likely gonna have to speak to the commander after this, but it's much better to have ourselves set before. We end up having to go running out like crazy?
Usually. It could be a good idea.
Let's see, can I craft items? I need to gather herbs at some point. Okay. Alright. So, let's go over here and talk to the commander. Just who I was looking for. Members of the ecological research team have pinpointed where whatever it is that made those strange tracks. It's in the Coral Highlands. Yeah, I just got told that. Once you're ready, sign up for the quest. I need our hunters to ascertain what we're up against. Is it something bad or something worse? Whatever it is, we're going to have to face it eventually. That's what we do here, after all.
What we do?
But I don't... I already kind of know what it is, and I don't wanna.
Gotta do it. We have no choice.
Use one of my vouchers.
Save I will data. See if I
okay.
can
Okay, you may or may not be able to... Probably...
I cannot.
Yeah, not until after cutscene, or...
Yeah,
just...
after cutscene.
Okay, I'm gonna go up to the canteen. And... Then, oh, was there an update? I see bananas and apples. Tasty, tasty stuffs.
Apple.
Yes, there was an upgrade to the kitchen. Yeah, to the canteen. That means new cutscene.
Tasty.
Chef's choice platter. Yes. Oh.
Only gonna make them hungry.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and depart. I'm gonna cut scene straight off. Oh boy. I'm just right into it. Yep.
Yep, I can join. From a camp myself.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Who is it? A pink craft.
And these little dudes. Up that. I just healed up.
I haven't played this for a minute, so I'm going to be.
Oh great! Oh great! Now there's two of them! Legiana was fighting it, but now it's run off. I think it got scared. Nope, it came back. Oh no! Wrong monster! Wrong monster!
You'll be okay. You can hunt him by yourself.
No, I'm on the wrong monster! How do I get off?
Don't auto-lock.
Ow.
I see a bit of fire, you know.
Just a bit. Oh gosh. Now I've been blighted. Ow. Stop that. Great, where'd the other... Darn thing, you scared away the ones that were actually... One that was actually important. You scared it. Yeah.
I don't know why you did that.
Are you on it?
Yes, I am. And now I'm not.
Yeah, because you knocked it down. Hey, little guys! They're throwing bombs at it.
Now it's gonna run away. Or not. Whoa! Ooh.
It ran off.
No, it didn't. It's paralyzed on top of this hill.
There you go. Okay, now
it's run off. Ugh. No, I don't want to chase that one. I'm chasing the pink rat.
They're both getting it. I think they're both attacking each other.
Yeah, they are. They are. Again.
I'm gonna sharpen my sword.
Oh, yeah, I should do that too. Okay, let's see which way to... Which way did it go, George? Which way did it go?
Down the hill.
Down the hill? Woohoo! Woohoo!
I see three monsters here now.
Oh, great!
Oh boy, it's gonna flash! It's gonna flash! No!
It's angry. Ooh, it's angry. Where? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'll be back as soon as I can be.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, guys. I'm still waking up a bit.
Yes, wake up. I think the Rathian's gone. A little bit somewhere. I'm trying to get this out of the way.
Yeah, so that's not... Gratuitous upskirt. I don't care about that one.
Yeah.
We got other bigger fish to fry. Which I found.
You do.
Oh, and oh no. No, no, no.
Oh, you've only got one more faint as well.
I know. I can't help it. It smacked me. Multiple times in a row.
It'll do that. Potions for taking. Eat again if you can.
I am. There we go. We go faster, me. Come on. Let's go. Not good, not good, not good.
You roll away.
Oh, no, stop that, stop it, stop it. No, 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 no.
Like you might have to fix your weapon as well.
Oh, hello, flashy boy. Go flash him.
Oh, boy, I gotta get out of here.
Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Flashy boy, go get him. Flash him. Come on.
It's flying up.
Ah.
No flashy point.
He's over here! Oh, no, 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 not again, not again, not again! Yes! Flashy boy got him! Flashy boy got him! Oh no!
Nope. Nope. I'll have to try again.
I may have to pull out the better armor.
Defender armor. Yeah, you gotta wear defender. Well, you have to upgrade more. Yeah. Well, see, it depends. That's a fire trait one. Do you have fire reduction? On this armor.
I believe so, but it's not as much as the other one, I think. Possibly. Sign up for the quest, partner.
Okay. Time to hunt the monster that left
that trail. Oh, but my safari has returned.
NT.
Gonna go quickly grab that. Oh, boy. Hmm.
quest.
Alright.
I should be able to join before and...
Yeah. Once I posted it. I'll go up to the canteen so I can just post.
Yeah.
We can go straight in.
Yeah, they get a bit more tough from now on. It's not going to be all clean sailing.
Let's see. Change equipment. Let's see what my fire defense is 5.
Yeah, it's just the other gear's going to be higher anyway.
Let's see.
Just defense wise, it's probably going to.
It's pure defense, that's why. Just gotta change to it for this one, because that's just a little too much for me.
Yeah, otherwise we'd have to grind out something like Andrea.
Plus this one's 10 fire defense.
Yeah, that'll help a lot too.
Yep. Alright, so did that. Let's manage items. Got all that, alright. Watch that once, that's not. There we go, okay, and now. That's
awesome! When you post it.
We want to go to the northeast camp.
Okay.
Post it.
Yeah, we actually share feints as well, so.
Yeah.
Stand by for good.
Alright. Oh, wait. I pressed the wrong button again. Depart! Out! Here we go.
Round 2.
Didn't help that we kept getting hit by the other one as well.
I was grabbing some things out of here. Mm-hmm. You should probably do that too. Mm-hmm. Grab 2 lots of the meds and some of the rations.
Got it. There you guys go. There's a real upskirt.
They're gonna have all these. It's probably meant to fight it a bit during the scenario.
Most likely.
They like to do so.
There we go. I leveled up. That's research. That flashy dude. These little guys annoying. I found him! He found me!
Poison.
Poison. Poison.
Yeah,
Come on. Come on. Back over here. Come on, dude.
How the fuck?
Come on. Come on.
Okay. Just leave it there. It'll eventually.
He blew it up himself.
Yeah. Oh, it's
paralyzed. Get it.
Flame on.
He's stuck running into the wall! Oh gosh, ow, ow, he still hurts! Angry.
I gotta run. Hey.
It's okay.
Forest.
He is angry, 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 and we go in this way. Yes, 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 best place. Got him! Or did I? I can't tell. Nope, I didn't get him.
What is done? Bonk me.
That last bonk missed. He's running because he's stunning. I got your footprint, dude!
We want to turn us around. Human now.
He's just going back and forth, isn't he?
He's flying around, so he won't stop until he's stopped. He's gone up.
Yeah. It's not exactly our best. Yeah. He's trying to find. Ooh. Sorry. Red mining outcrop. Must grab.
Okay, I got it.
There we go. Shot. So do I. Footprint.
Yeah.
And up. further up.
Yep, as it is.
And up. Uh-oh.
You sleeping?
Yes.
Do I have any bombs?
I don't know.
I do. Oops. There's just little hands though. I forgot the little ones are rubbing.
I don't know if that even got him. Go for debunk. He's going down. Or, oh.
It was a bomb. It was something going under and I smacked it on the head. Should be able to climb down.
Yeah. Right here.
Jump. Nice, you got something rare. I got one too. Rathian.
Okay, guys, that was the pink Rathian, who is a pain in the butt.
Yeah, pain in the butt. Cool.
Yeah. But so much of a pain, I had to change my armor.
Because a freeze.
I can now upgrade my armor even further.
The hunt ranks going up and up.
But I believe that is going to be it for today's episode. Oh, cutscene.
Never thought we'd find her in the Coral Highlands. It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said. All the same, she's in remarkable. She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients. I might know where that is.
Admiral!
At last he returns.
I've been enjoying watching your exploits. Fine work, I must say. Well done.
Would it have killed you to help instead of just watching?
What for? You seem to have it covered. Here, I brought you some souvenirs.
Shiny.
Shiny.
Interesting. Where'd you get them?
You know where you drove off, Big Ugly? Well, there's a spot further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
They're incredible. It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
Wasn't just me then. I'll wager they tie into this whole thing we've been studying somehow. Well, I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge? These two.
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel. And don't you keep me waiting. I hate waiting!
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
All right, that is going to be it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye.